Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's all about foods and journey. But in today's video, I'm having a tutorial about my journey on YouTube. Yes, so I'm going to share with you how I fill up my methods of payments, because I'm here in Cyprus. It returns turn that you need to choose a bank here in Cyprus, not in Philippines or not in other country where you are staying, and they send you your PIN, so there where you put your bank account. Yes, so I'm going to put the bank here of Cyprus. Yes, so let's start, guys. Oops. Let's start again. Let's find the Google. And it's here, the Google. And here is already the Google AdSense. So we're going to put in the Google AdSense. And then here is the Google. Yes. And we're going to the payments. So here is the payments. Oh my god. And you scroll down, here is the how you get paid. So manage payment methods. So let's press and add the payment methods. Yes. So and you need to write your bank account. And guys, I just want to tell you that I did already mine, but I just want to show you only how to do it. So I don't edit anymore because it's difficult for me to put how many numbers again. So I just want to show you what I did. So we're going to add payments. Yes, because I did already. So you need to put the bank account, your bank account name, where you are living, because it will write here that the bank account should be where the PIN that they sent you. Yes. So guys, yes, and as I told you before, the name of the bank account where you are living, yes, and where they sent you the PIN number. Yes, it's written here because they sent me here in Cyprus, so I cannot use Philippines, so I'm using now Cyprus banks. Yes, so the next is the IBAN number. This IBAN number is contains two bold letters and 26 or 28 numbers, I think, so it depends. And then the next one is the SWIFT BIC. The SWIFT BIC is a bold letters and it contains 8 letters. Yes, this all bold letters. Okay, and then after, you're gonna set it as a primary payment method. You're gonna take this set as a primary method payment method, and then you're gonna save it. So it says here, after entering your details, you may see a deposit for less than $1 in your bank account within 3 days. Yes, deposits are withdrawn the same day. Yes, so after this, you're gonna save. You can receive a message that you need to verify the less than one euro in your account, because I'm here living in Cyprus, so it returns for me here I must to choose less than 1 euro. And I make a mistake before, guys. You know, we have only 3 attempts to do these things for choosing the verify a test deposit. Yes, you're gonna receive this test deposit, guys, less than 1 euro, because I'm here in euro, so I need to put a less than 1 euro, and I make mistake as I told you. So when I make it the second times, I make widely open my mind. So I'm gonna put the right or choose the right answer, guys, and not to make mistake again, because really it's difficult when you make two attempts and then three attempts. I don't know what gonna happens if you make three attempts. So after I thinking, oh, it's like this because you know you need to know wherever you are living, you need to know how much is the rate of $1 in the country where you are living. So here I'm here in Cyprus, so I check how much is the rate of $1 in euro. $1 in euro is, and it costs 84 cents, and I choose the 84 cents, and then after it's already okay my account, so it's already verified. So we need to wait 2 to 3 days before we can see this $1 account in our account number. So that's it, guys. I hope that it helps you, this quick tutorial, because really I don't know what I'm doing, but I said I need to discover by myself. I don't need to ask anybody, just I want to discover by myself. So I did it, thanks God. So that's it, guys. I hope that it will help you a lot, this tutorial. Thank you, and don't forget to like and subscribe on my YouTube channel, Foods and Journey. Thank you, and bye bye.